Party's ready. Happy party.
We're in the marksmanship phase of their training evolution, which is basically going through pistol and rifle marksmanship.
Reception, that ability to recognize and know where my hands are, right?
Teaching them how to basically go through engagements in case they need to use them. And most of this boils down for close quarters combat. Every mission, for the most part, the Marine Corps is responsible for. The common trend with everything is marksmanship. So whether it's a ground-based raid, maritime raid, security operations, marksmanship is the baseline for most of our operations.
It's just a matter of just maintaining accuracy and speed, just trying to always up your game. So when you have great accuracy, you try to up your speed. When your group goes out more, you kind of hone it back in. So you're always progressing.
They need the ability to shoot precisely and engage only enemy targets. So this is that point that we're trying to get them to, is that accuracy.